Satya Nadella was born on 19th August 1967 in Hyderabad, India, into a Telugu family. His mother, Prabhavati, was a Sanskrit lecturer, while his father was an IAS officer of the 1962 batch. He pursued his primary education at the Hyderabad Public School, Begumpet. In 1988, Nadella received his bachelor's in Electronics and Communication Engineering from the Manipal Institute of Technology in Karnataka. Nadella then traveled to the US to study for an MS in Computer Science at the University of Wisconsin-Milwaukee, receiving his degree in 1990. Later, he received an MBA from the University of Chicago Booth School of Business in 1996. After completing his education, he worked at Sun Microsystems for a brief period and then moved to the Silicon Valley giant Microsoft in 1992. Satya Nadella guided Microsoft to move many of their other projects, such as the Microsoft SQL Server and a few other tools, to Azure. After working in the firm for a period of 22 years, Nadella was promoted to the designation of the CEO of Microsoft in 2014. When he took on the role of CEO of Microsoft, Bill Gates rejoined the company to become his personal mentor.
Satya's got the right background to lead the company during this era.
In 2017, Satya Nadella came out with his book Hit Refresh. The book talks about his life, Microsoft, and how technology is changing the world. He announced that the profits from the book would go to Microsoft philanthropies and through that to non-profit organizations. Since becoming CEO, Nadella, Microsoft stock had tripled by September 2018 with a 27% annual growth rate. In 2018, he was a Time 100 honoree. In 2019, Nadella was named Financial Times Person of the Year and Fortune Magazine Business Person of the Year. In 2020, Nadella was recognized as Global Indian Business Icon at CNBC TV18's India Business Leader Awards in Mumbai. In 1992, Nadella married Anupama, the daughter of his father's IAS batchmate. The couple have three children, a son and two daughters, and live in Clyde Hill and Bellevue, Washington. He loves reading poetry in his leisure time and is a huge cricket fan. He is a fitness enthusiast and is very passionate about running.